rain, and it sure is nice to meet the people of Milner here. I must say this is, as Bob said, a very unique venue for getting to know your candidates, so I congratulate you very much for taking something like this on, particularly in the early stages of a candidate or in of a campaign. I've been on council as long as Bob Long has, so that means I'm one of the old timers, and I'm also a professor of business management at Kwantlen Polytechnic University, a longtime resident of Langley Township, 30 plus years, three kids, all went through the school system here. Happy to say they're gainfully employed now that they're in their late 20s and early 30s. But one of the things that I'd like to ask you guys, because I didn't know until I got here today that you guys are actually wrestling with three issues here. So just by show of hands, how many people want to see different playground equipment here?
You live here.
Okay. All right. And second question was, how many people think it's very unfair that you have to pay for your own sewage station? Okay, that's a hot issue, got ya. And the third question was the underground wiring. I never even knew that that was an issue here. Yeah, you want that one fixed as well. Okay, well, you know what? I believe government is for the people, by the people, and about the people. And if we hear from you, we can try to help you. And that's certainly my intent. And I respectfully ask for your vote again on October 20th. So thanks, everyone.